Hello students, we are going to discuss about molecular diffusion in gases. What is molecular diffusion? When diffusion result from the random movement of the molecule is known as molecular diffusion. It is occurred actual migration of molecule. The rate of mass transfer is higher in gas then liquid, very slow in solid. Example, smoke filling up a room. This is the derivation for molecular diffusion in gases. It is more convenient to use ideal gas law for gaseous mixture. What is ideal gas law? Ideal gas law is a combination of Charles law and Boyle's law. So PV is equal to nRT. So here the individual concentration to total concentration, individual pressure to total pressure, that is equal to mole fraction. Mole fraction here we will consider YA. So PA bar is represent partial pressure of the individual component of capital A. So this is the expression number 1. Similarly, at point 1 and point 2, individual concentration to total concentration CA 1 by CE. So individual pressure to total pressure at point 1, PA 1 bar divided by PT, that is equal to mole fraction YA 1. For point 2, CA 2 by C is equal to PA 2 bar divided by PT is equal to YA 2. So this is the 0.2 mole fraction. Individual concentration to total concentration, individual pressure to total pressure. From ideal gas law, concentration is defined. The ratio between number of moles to volume, or so C is equal to PT by RT. So this is the second expression. Where PA bar, this is partial pressure of component capital A. PT is equal to total pressure. YA is nothing but mole fraction of component capital A. Already we have the expression. We know that the equation for molecular diffusion in fluid. You refer my previous lecture. Na is equal to C into dAb divided by Z into Na by Na plus Nb. Ln of Na by Na plus Nb minus CA2 by CE whole divided by Na by Na plus Nb minus CA1 by C. So this expression in terms of concentration. Substitute equation 1 and 2 in third expression. We get concentration is equal to PT divided by RT. So replace here the PT by RT into DAB by Z, Na by Na plus Nb, ln of Na by Na plus Nb minus concentration, that is CA2 bar is equal to PA2 bar divided by PT. So here Na by Na plus Nb minus CA1 bar divided by C, that is PA1 bar divided by PT. Individual concentration to total concentration, that is equal to individual pressure by total pressure is equal to mole fraction. But here, so we need a pressure, that's why CA2 bar divided by C is equal to PA2 bar divided by PT. So here Na is equal to PT into DAB divided by RT Z into Na by Na plus Nb ln of Na by Na plus Nb Pt minus Pa2 bond divided by Pt. How it is come? The cross multiply. The cross multiply with Pt whole divided by Pt. Both numerator and denominator side. So the Pt, Pts are cancelled. Finally we get Na is equal to Na divided by Na plus Nb DAB into Pt by RT is ln of Na by Na plus Nb into Pt minus Pa2 bar whole divided by Na plus Nb into Pt minus Pa1 bar. So the after reducing the Pt value. So this is in terms of pressure, but that is partial pressure. In terms of mole fraction, so you know the relation, mole fraction is equal to partial pressure divided by total pressure. So here Ya2 is equal to Pa2 bar divided by Pt. So what about the Ya1? Ya1 is equal to Pa1 bar divided by Pt. So they replace the Pa2 bar here, Pa2 bar and Pa1 bar. So here Pa2 bar is equal to Pt into Ya2. Similarly Pa1 bar is equal to Pt into Ya1. So here this is the fifth expression. Substitute equation 5 in fourth expression, we get Na by Na plus Nb DAB into Pt by RT is that ln of Na by Na plus Nb into Pt minus Pt Pa2 bar. So Ya2 into Pt whole divided by Na plus Nb into Pt minus what is Pa1 bar Pt into Ya1. So here the next one Na is equal to Na divided by Na plus Nb DAB into Pt by RT is that. This is constant. This is the constant value. So the ln or ln into P, take outside Pt. This is a common term. Pt into Na by Na plus Nb minus Ya2 from numerator side. From denominator side, the same thing. The Pts are common parameter. Take outside. Na by Na plus Nb minus Ya1. Pt, Pts are cancelled. Finally, this expression in terms of mole fraction. Na by Na plus Nb DAB into Pt by RT is that. Ln of Na by Na plus Nb minus Ya2 by Na plus Nb minus Ya1. So this is the sixth expression. Case 1, steady state diffusion of gas A through non-diffusing B. What is steady state in mass transfer? Concentration does not change with respect to distance. Capital A is the one component. Capital B is the another component. One component diffusing through another component. Other components are stationary. Our case, capital A diffusing through capital B. Capital B is a stationary component. In this case, Na is equal to constant. Nb is equal to zero. So this is the case 1. So what are the types of diffusion? Two type of diffusion. One is stagnant diffusion, another one counter diffusion. Stagnant diffusion is the mass transfer through a stationary second component. The several important process. One component in a gas mixture will be transported relative to a fixed plane, that is called liquid interface. This is our case, stagnant diffusion. Example, gas absorption. Gas absorption, a soluble gas, capital A, is transferred to the liquid surface where it dissolves, whereas the insoluble gas B undergoes no net movement with respect to the interface. So this is the example for stagnant diffusion. This is our case. Another example, evaporation from a free surface, vapor moves away from the surface, but the air has no net movement. So this is the another examples of stagnant diffusion. In stagnant condition, so one component is the movement, another component is the stationary. So here Na divided by Na plus Nb is equal to Na divided by Na plus 0. Why? Because this is the stationary component. That is equal to 1. So all of you very familiar about the Dalton's law. This the Dalton's law states that total pressure is equal to sum of the individual pressure of the component. The individual pressure of the component. So here PA 1 bar plus PB 1 bar is equal to PT. Similarly, PA 2 bar plus PB 2 bar is equal to PT. So this is under the Dalton's law. So from that expression, PB 1 is equal to PT minus PA 1. PB2 is equal to PT minus PA2. So this is the second expression. We know that. So Na is equal to Na divided by Na plus Nb dAb PT by RT is what? Ln of Na by Na plus Nb into PT minus PA2 bar whole divided by Na divided by Na plus Nb into PT minus PA 1 bar. This is our previous expression. The molecular diffusion in gases in terms of pressure. So substitute equation 1 in equation 3. So for this case, what is that? Na is a constant, Nb is a 0. So substitute here. Na is equal to Na divided by Na plus 0. Na by Na, what is that? 1. DAB into PT by RT is that? Ln of. Here what is that? Same thing. Na divided by Na plus Nb is equal to 1. Why? Because Nb is equal to 0. That is a stationary component. 1 into PT minus PA 2 bar. Whole divided by 1 into PT minus PA 1 bar. So this is final expression. Na is equal to DAB into PT by RT is at ln of PT minus PA2 bar whole divided by PT minus PA1 bar. So here otherwise we are going to written in this equation. So the Na is equal to DAB into PT by RT is at ln of take PT outside. So the 1 minus PA2 bar divided by PT whole divided by 1 minus PA1 bar divided by PT. PT, PTs are cancelled. So here all of you very familiar. Mole fraction is equal to the individual pressure divided by total pressure. So here Na is equal to DAB into PT by RT is at ln of 1 minus YA2 bar. Why? Because PA2 bar is equal to PA2 bar divided by PT. Similarly, whole divided by 1 minus YA1 bar. So here YA1 bar is equal to PA1 bar divided by PT. So the substitute equation 2 in equation 4 we get. This is in terms of P2. Why? Because this is from the Dalton's law. So the PT is equal to PA1 plus PB1. PT is equal to P1 Pa2 plus Pb2. So from Dalton's law, so we got the expression in terms of B component. Na is equal to dAb into Pt by RT is that ln of Pb2 bar divided by Pb1 bar. Here we will introduce the logarithmic mean partial pressure of component B. That is Pbm is equal to Pb2 minus Pb1 divided by ln of Pb2 bar divided by Pb1 bar. This is the same for LMTD, that is logarithmic mean temperature difference. Whereas mass transfer, this is called logarithmic mean partial pressure of the component. So here logarithmic mean pressure is easier to determine the pressure driving force for mass transfer in gases. Okay, so here what is partial pressure? Pressure exerted by a component in a mixture of gases. So from this value we need ln of Pb2 bar divided by Pb1 bar, that is equal to, so Pb2 bar minus Pb1 bar divided by Pbm. So substitute equation 6 in fifth expression, we get Na is equal to dAb into Pt divided by RT is at Pb2 bar minus Pb1 bar whole divided by Pbm. Why? Because we have in terms of ln of Pb2 bar divided by Pb1, you replace that value. So instead of that, so we will use Pb2 bar minus Pb1 bar divided by Pbm, where Pbm logarithmic mean partial pressure. This is very important term. This is nowadays in mass transfer, logarithmic mean pressure, it is used to determine the pressure driving force for mass transfer in gases. In terms of component A, Na is equal to dAb by RTZ into Pt, Pa1 bar minus Pa2 bar whole divided by Pbm. This is the last expression. Case 2, this is steady state equimolar counter diffusion. This is the another type of diffusion. The diffusion classified into two types. One is the stagnant diffusion. Another one, counter diffusion. So counter diffusion is classified into two types. One is equimolar counter diffusion. Another one, uniequimolar counter diffusion. So here the equimolar counter diffusion at steady state. Already I said the steady state is nothing but concentration does not change with respect to distance. But here what is equimolar counter diffusion? So when the mass transfer rate of the two components are equal and opposite the process, it is said to be one of equimolar counter diffusion. I repeat the term. When the mass transfer rate of the two components are equal and opposite the process. But these two are equal but opposite. In this case, we will consider the two gases. One is capital A, another one capital B. So in this case also, the two components are equal but opposite. The equal mean Na is equal to Nb, but this is opposite. So the example, distillation column. So this process in distillation column, when the molar latent heat of two components are the same, when the lambda A is equal to lambda B, so the in this case, so we will use equimolar counter diffusion in distillation column. Okay, so here we have the expression. We know that Na is equal to Na by Na plus Nb dAb into Pt by RT is that ln of Na by Na plus Nb N2PT minus Pa2 bar whole divided by Na by Na plus Nb Pt minus Pa1 bar. So when applying equation 1 in above equation, the equation becomes indeterminate. Why? Na by Na plus Nb. So here Na is equal to Nb, but it is the opposite direction. Na is equal to minus Nb. That is the equimolar counter diffusion. Counter flow is the opposite direction. Parallel flow is the same direction. So here, but equal, equimolar, but two components are same, the same molar flux, but opposite direction. Opposite direction means one is the positive, mean another one is the negative. But here they replace the Na, so we take minus Nb. Minus Nb plus Nb, 0 mean, what is the value? Anything by 0, infinity. So the above equation becomes indeterminate. So we will consider the general expression for flux. What is the general expression? So total flux or rate of diffusion is equal to convective flux plus diffusion flux or molar flux. So from that expression, we will substitute all the terms: total flux or rate of diffusion Na, convective flux capital N into Xa. So then molar flux or diffusion flux plus Ja. So here Na is the total flux or rate of diffusion is equal to N into Xa. N is replaced into Na plus Nb. Why? Because in this case we will consider the two gases capital A and capital B. So Na plus Nb into Xa. So what is a Ja? Ja is a molar flux or this is called a diffusion flux. Another one, Fick's law of diffusion. So the Fick's law of diffusion minus dAb dou Ca by dou Ez, that is equal to Ja. So this is the second expression. This is our general expression for flux. Why we will consider, we can consider the general expression for flux? So why? Because the above expression so becomes indeterminate. So that's why we will take general expression for flux. This is the second expression. So what is the third expression? Na is equal to Na plus Nb into Ya minus dAb into dou Ca by dou Ez. Why? Because so this part we will consider only gases. So the Xa is refer the liquid condition, Ya is refer the gaseous condition. So in this case, this is general concept. X is refer liquid, Y is refer gaseous. But in this case, Xa is a concentration based mole fraction. So the Ya is a pressure based mole fraction. But here we want only the pressure. Why? Because we know that the molecular diffusion in gases, final expression in terms of Pa2 bar and Pa1 bar. So that's why we will consider the pressure based mole fraction. So we don't want the concentration based mole fraction. So we want only the pressure based mole fraction. So that's why we will take Xa is equal to Ya, because this is the these two terms are mole fraction. Based upon our convenient, we will use Xa or Ya, the concentration based or pressure based mole fraction. But the general difference, X is refer liquid, Y is refer gas. But in our case, Xa is a concentration based mole fraction, Ya pressure based mole fraction. We want only the pressure. Why? Because our general term in terms of pressure. So we know that mole fraction is equal to individual pressure divided by total pressure. So here from ideal gas equation, what is that? PV is equal to nRT. N by V is equal to P by RT. So N by V is nothing but concentration. C is equal to P by RT. For component A, CA is equal to PA by RT. So this is the fifth expression. Differentiate the above expression. dCA is equal to 1 by RT is a constant dTA. So this is the sixth expression. Substitute equation 4 and equation 6 in equation 3. We get what is the equation 3? NA is equal to NA plus NB into YA minus DAB by RT into dou CA by dou EZ. This is the third expression. So we have fourth and sixth expression. Substitute here. NA is equal to NA plus NB. YA is replaced into individual pressure divided by total pressure. PA bar divided by PT minus DAB into dou CA. Dou CA, so here DPA divided by RT. Whole divided by dou EZ. So RT is a constant. Take outside. DAB by RT. Dou PA bar divided by dou EZ. This is the seventh expression. So substitute equation 1 in equation 7. We get NA is equal to minus NB plus NB into PA bar divided by PT minus DAB by RT into dou PA bar divided by dou EZ. So here NB and B are cancelled, that is 0 this term. So therefore DZ is equal to, so here what is that, reduce this expression. So the finally we got, this is the first term will be 0. So NA is equal to what is that, minus DAB divided by RT into dou PA bar divided by dou EZ only. We have first term will be 0. So they separate the variable, the EZ is one side, PA is the other side. Therefore DZ is equal to, separating the variable, minus DAB by RT into NA. This is the variable DPA bar. Okay. So integrating the above expression, we get integration of DZ, Z1 to Z2 minus GAB by RT into NA, integration of PA1 to PA1 bar to PA2 bar into DPA bar. So here LHS Z integration, upper limit minus lower limit, Z2 minus Z1 is equal to minus GAB by RT into NA, integration of DPA bar PA bar. So upper limit minus lower limit, PA2 bar minus PA1 bar. So the reduce this expression. So Z2 minus Z1 is equal to Z, that is the distance. So substitute here, Z is equal to DAB by RT into NA. So here negative signs are there. So it change this pressure value, PA1 bar minus PA2 bar. This is the positive one. This is correct. So minus DAB, so PA2 bar minus PA1 bar. We want in terms of positive means, that will replace PA1 bar minus PA2 bar. So the finally, the flux equation, NA is equal to DAB divided by RTZ into PA1 bar minus PA2 bar. Are you clear? Okay. Yes. Yeah, this is the graph. So this graph plot between distance and pressure. Distance is the x-axis, pressure in the y-axis. So here, so you notice that PA1 bar and PA2 bar. So the PA1 is the higher concentration, PA2 is the lower concentration. So the mass transfer from higher concentration to lower concentration. That's why we have the final expression PA1 bar minus PA2 bar. PA1 is higher than PA2 bar. Whereas PB, why? Because you change the PA1 bar minus PA2 bar in terms of PB. So that's why PB2 bar minus PB1 bar. Why? Because the how to replace. So for this expression, so we will use, so PA1 bar minus PA2 bar. Are you clear or not? So in this case, so what is the total pressure? PT is equal to PA1 bar plus PB1 bar. So another PT is equal to PA2 bar plus PB2 bar. So the from the first expression, PA1 bar is equal to PT minus PB1 bar. So here PA 2 bar is equal to Pt minus Pb 2 bar. Are you clear on that? Okay. So substitute here, what is that? Pa 1 bar is nothing but Pt minus Pb 1 bar. This is the one expression. Minus of Pt minus Pb 2 bar. So here Pt, Pt's are cancelled. Finally we got Pb 2 bar minus Pb 1 bar. Suppose in terms of B component, the last expression, so the reduces into Pb 2 bar minus Pb 1 bar. So what do you understand from this expression? Pb 2 is a higher concentration than Pb 1. So this is a graph. You see the graph, the Pb 2 is higher than Pb 1 bar. So the Pb 2 bar is higher concentration than Pb 1 bar. So in this case, so the A is a forward direction, B is a backward direction. So here the Pa 1 bar is a higher concentration, Pa 2 bar is a lower concentration. Whereas B component, Pb 2 bar is a higher concentration than Pb 1 bar. So the x is a, sorry, distance is a x axis, pressure is a y axis. That is total pressure, that is called Pt. Okay. So the equation 9 is shown graphically in the figure. This is the last expression. Already I said Pa 1 bar minus Pa 2 bar. This is for component A. Whereas component B, similarly Pb 2 bar minus Pb 1 bar. So after reducing this expression, we got the value Pb 2 bar minus Pb 1 bar for component B. Are you clear? Next one, diffusivity of gases or diffusivity prediction in gases. What is diffusivity? General definition, measure of the capability of a substance or energy to be diffused or to allow something to pass by diffusion. So from Fick's law of diffusion, diffusivity is defined the ratio between rate of diffusion to concentration gradient. The unit of diffusivity, meter square per second. Yeah, this is the diffusivity for the mixture. So diffusivity is a property of the system, depends upon the temperature, pressure and the nature of the component. So this is the empirical equation determine the diffusivity of the mixture. So DAB is equal to 10 to the minus 4, 1.084 minus 0.249 root of 1 by MA plus 1 by MB into T power 3 by 2 root of 1 by MA plus 1 by MB whole divided by PT into RAB square F of KT by epsilon AB. So this is the empirical equation already derived by some scientists. So here DAB is nothing but diffusivity in meter square per second. T is the absolute temperature Kelvin. MA MB is the molecular weight of capital A and B. This is unit kg per kg mole or kilomole. Pt is the absolute pressure Newton per meter square. Here RAB, this is molecular separation at collision. This is nanometer. Then RAB is equal to RA plus RB by 2. Epsilon AB is the energy of molecular attraction. Epsilon AB is equal to root of epsilon A into epsilon B. So here K is the Boltzmann's constant. So you know the constant value 1.380 into 10 to the power of minus 23 meter square kg per second square Kelvin. So here F of KT by epsilon AB is the collision function by figure 1. This is the figure. So the KT by epsilon is the x axis, F of KT by epsilon is the y axis. The values of R and epsilon, such as those listed in table 1, can be calculated from other properties of gases such as viscosity. R and epsilon can be estimated by empirical equation. R is equal to 1.18 V power 1 by 3. epsilon by k is equal to 1.21 times of Tb, where V is equal to molar volume of liquid at normal boiling point, meter cube per mole. Tb is nothing but normal boiling point Kelvin. So this is a table value based upon the viscosity for various gases. Gas air and CCl4 epsilon by k in Kelvin 78.6, 322.7. R values are in nanometer 0.3711, 0.5947. Thanks for your attention.